new restaurants and bars line at Dickinson Avenue. It's these local small businesses that are a key component to Greenville being ranked 10th in the country for small businesses and careers by Forbes. The city boasts a 4.5% unemployment rate and increased job growth from last year. Greenville was also ranked 27th in doing business and 31st in education. In Greenville, I'm Tyler Hardin for News Channel 12.